be inhabited, to be cherished and loved, and to welcome my most supreme creation, my bride, my children. So keep mothers, fathers, girls and boys, filling the earth with their laughter, tender love, compassion, endurance, acceptance, tolerance, swelling my heart and making it glow with pride and love. Now this earth that was created and which had evolved was indeed the earth of my dreams.